Hey, franchise fans, franchise designer Andre Weingarten here to walk you through everything new for scouting here in Madden NFL 22. One of the biggest shifts in scouting this year is that you'll have a full scouting department at your disposal. Your scouts begin their work in the preseason, gathering info on all the players in that year's draft. In regular season week one, you will see the top 450 projected players while also making the choice to use our auto-generated draft class or import your own. Anytime there is a key decision point, there will be an action item in your activities list on your main franchise hub. First up, let's check out the scouting staff. In week one, you can hire, fire, and assign your five scouts to four regions of the map and determine who will be your national scout. You can conduct all of this through the Scouts tab. Each scout has positions of expertise and a tier from 1, 2, 3. When replacing a scout, you must replace them with one of the same tier. You can adjust your scouting department and their assignments anytime from preseason week one through regular season week one. There are four main types of scouting. You have general scouting, position-focused scouting, super-focused scouting, and private workouts. For general scouting, your scouts will go over their region and gather information on every single player. Positional focus allows you to gain more information on specific positions per region, while super focus and private workouts are selecting individual players to learn more about. The more specific the scouting process, the more information you will gain for each one of them. For example, private workouts and super focus scouting will provide the most information as you're the most intimate with those players. When scouting players, you will gain information on their traits, their athletic abilities, and their technical skills. Each one of these will appear in a different tab on their player card when you click on them from your prospects list. Traits appear under your player notes, along with the archetype, top team needs, and other key information in a general overview. The athletic abilities are in their physical tab, and that includes every single physical ability that is relevant to the position, including throw power for quarterbacks and kick power for kickers and punters. You'll notice that there's a range on all of these abilities to start off the season. That will get defined once you reach the Combine or Pro Day, when you have another chance to really get an idea of their athletic capabilities. In addition, you have the technical attributes that will appear under the Skills tab. These are all of the relevant positional-specific abilities such as blocking or coverage that would appear normally on the player card. Each one of these attributes will be revealed at every 10% that you scout a player and will be revealed with a letter grade. Each attribute is based on rookies in general, not all players in the league. So a player with an A rating in one of their skills would mean that they are an elite rookie at that specific attribute. As you reach the offseason, you'll be able to see the combine and pro day performances for every single prospect in your draft class. You'll be able to confirm athletic abilities once the combine hits, and that will appear in the physicals tab. We also added pro days to show the variance that can occur when a player performs on their own home turf. When a player reaches 100% scouted, you'll be able to identify their true talent. True talent represents their overall ranking relative to their peers in their existing draft class. Lastly, we added 5 mock drafts throughout the season. Mock drafts will showcase what teams are interested in certain players based on their respective team needs and their existing draft position. Obviously, this will change over the course of the season as teams perform, sign players, and lose players throughout free agency as we prepare for the draft. If you need any refreshers on any of this information, there are help screens available on the main scouting hub and on the individual player cards. With all of that being said, I hope you are excited for all the changes to scouting for Madden NFL 22 and beyond.